here's one thing you can know about every battle in your life. It won't last forever. This is what you can know about every blessing in your life. It won't last forever. So if you're in a blessing right now, enjoy it, because there will be another battle. If you're in a battle right now, endure it, because there will be another blessing.
God ain't gonna give up on his purpose for you. Whatever God has for you, he gonna see to it that that happens. Because whatever he has for you, no man get in the way of that. Because whatever fate has for you, fate has for you. Whatever God got for you, no man can get in the way of.
One thing I can guarantee you that all of us will face, male or female, is a storm. The storm is not yours to fix. The storm is yours to survive. But the enemy has a way of amplifying trouble in your mind to make you think that it's worse than it really is. And you panic because the devil knows his storm can't take you out. It's your fear that's gonna take you out. And the word of the Lord is to stay steady in the storm. Don't back up, don't give in, don't give up, don't retreat, don't run from people, don't worry about what they think. Their opinion is not your victory. Changing their mind is not the crown that you're going to wear. People gonna think whatever they're gonna think. People gonna say whatever they're going to say. Don't be distracted into trying to manage storms.
You better make sure in the next season of your life that the person who walked away from you know what they're missing. Did you look at me? You better do something so strong and so big with your life that they have to sit on the couch and say, that's the one that got by. Man, I should have just stayed in there a little bit longer. I should have been a little more patient. I should have prayed a little bit harder. Do something with your life that makes them regret turning you away and turning you over. That means getting better and not bitter.
You're gonna have to do what's best for you, even when it feels like you have to understand that what you tolerate and allow in your life is what you will get. When someone shows you who they are, when someone shows you that they don't care, when someone manipulates you, when someone is back and forth with you, hot and cold with you, whatever the circumstances may be, walk away. Do what you have to do. And it's not going to feel good. It's going to hurt because there's a bond there. There's some sort of bond there. I understand. But you have to. You have to. You can't continue to let people walk and stomp all over your heart and make you feel badly about yourself. Because they are unhealed. You can't do it. It's not fair to you. It's not even fair to them. Take a stand for yourself. Even when it hurts to let go, take a stand for yourself and walk away.
Sometimes it's good to be alone. Gives you a chance to reflect on where you've been. See, the truth is, the brain doesn't know the difference between what you imagine to have happened and what actually happens to you. So as you're trying to build a better tomorrow, it's important to go into the future and see the person you want to be and the work that it's going to take for you to be that person.